Ocean. Yeah. We ain't in a rush, girl. It's just us, girl. Let me know what's up, girl. What's up, girl? Cause I'm gonna throw it down. Beat it up, go down. Beat it up. Take it down, 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 down. And I'ma beat it up. Let me switch up the tempo. Let me switch up the tempo. Let me switch up the tempo. I wanna switch up the tempo. Can I switch up the tempo? Switch up the tempo.
Welcome back to Odarla. I am back. Yes, I am back. And today, boom, y'all already know. Look, locks. Butterfly locks, y'all. So y'all know this is the new craze, the new hype. I had to try it myself. I'm going to tell you this, and then we're going to hop into the video. It was not easy, and I did two different methods. You choose what you would like, but I'm pretty sure you're going to like this much better. Look at the texture. Like, that's what it's about. It's about the texture. So you'll see once the video starts. So again, welcome back, and again, thank you to all my subscribers who are still in tune and who are dedicated, because you all motivate me every day. So this video is for you all. Stay tuned.
Hey, this is the hair I use. I think it's pronounced Nomadic Twist. It's by Nala Tress. I got the color burgundy, and it was a 20-inch. I do want to say this hair was really hard to work with until I figured out how to pull it apart. I would recommend it, but at the same time, I wouldn't. It's up to you if you really want that color. That was my dilemma, the color. I started doing plaits all over my hair. I initially started with the box parts, but the free parts are so much easier, especially when you're doing your own hair. You don't have to worry about your parts being so precise. Once you get to the ends, you can start twisting. So I start with a braid and then I twist on down. This was my first attempt. I was really struggling breaking this hair down. If you get this hair, you're going to see what I'm talking about. But further along in the video, I found out a way to break it down easier. So typical crochet process, pull the hair through. The key part also to this, besides texture, is the way you wrap. So before you start the butterfly look, you want to wrap it down at least 2 to 3 inches. I'm not really good with measuring, but I think that's about 2 to 3 inches, maybe two. And then start the butterfly. So I was doing the thumb method, as you can see, and I just felt that it was giving my lock a very nappy look, which I stated. And you can see for yourself, if this is the look you're going for, use the thumb. The next morning, okay? So this is how I found out how to break it apart. You pull it apart, unroll it the opposite way of the way it was rolled. Can't describe it, but I'm doing it. And then you start to pull it apart. It makes it so much easier because you're loosening the curl. And I also noticed I didn't have to break it down all the way. You can leave a little curl in there because it'll help with the texture as well. And I added blonde because I love blonde, you know. That's not necessary. Okay, with the second method, it's the same process. However, the only difference is the way I use my thumb. So the first time I used my thumb to actually pick out the hair to create the butterfly effect. But now I'm just using my thumb as a placement to make sure that I'm not wrapping my hair too tight. Because the looser you wrap the hair, the more butterfly effect you will get. I cannot describe it in the way it's done, but you'll see what I'm doing, putting my thumb right there and just wrapping the hair around my thumb and then going down. Just keep going down and you'll get the butterfly look. Now, when I came close to the end, I folded the excess hair and then wrap the other access hair around that part. If you all don't understand, just keep going back so you can see exactly what I did to just secure the lock. And voila, there you have it, your butterfly lock.
This is the final look, and I am in love, okay? If you love fullness, go for it, because my hair is really full. If not, just use less hair. But thanks for watching, you guys. Bye.